Arms of justice.
You know, you always had this one thought on my mind, and I guess it's time to bring it to attention. It's ja mein boy Hans on the track, nigga. Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes they can.
Yes they can.
Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes they can.
Yes they can.
Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes they can.
Yes they can.
Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes they can.
Yes they can.
Okay, worst case scenario. Picture yourself in the dress of a female in a two-piece swimsuit on the beach. Whole load of crap can happen at once. If your top is butt high, you could fall off. If you're up in a tree, a branch finna take off. Face down, tin and clown niggas plotting top and hide your embarrassment sticks. How about a fishing malfunction? But if the hook goes with your top off, look out for surfers and tidal waves. Would a dead strong get shut up loose? Careful of perverts and sex offenders. Even on the beach, you need to kill him. Don't get me started on the bottoms. He suffered enough of the nudity. Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes, they can.
Yes, they can.
Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes, they can.
Yes, they can.
Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes, they can.
Yes, they can.
Can bikinis be dangerous? Yes, they can.
Yes, they can.
Yes. Bikinis are dangerous. Wear a swimsuit, it's safer.